Hello guys, welcome back to another game today. And we are playing another game. And I'm interested in we're playing the same game that we play every day. And I'm this is the week of like a series. But anyway, we are playing Extreme Car Game. At least I think that's what it was called. But anyway, let's get started after the video. Now, what are we gonna do? We are gonna go to the garage and get another, and we're gonna pick another car. I mean, not pick. We can't really pick, but we have like another car, so I'm just gonna pick. Is this one unlocked? This is beautiful. I need this in my life. Wait, are they all unlocked? I know they ain't all unlocked. Okay, they ain't all unlocked. I knew that. Ugh, my head hurts. Ugh. Ouch, my head hurts. But anyways, yeah, I'm gonna get that car. What was that car that I just pressed like randomly and it came up to me and it was like my baby. I love this car so much. It's like a beautiful color, to be honest. So yeah, you know you need to have it. So I'm just gonna... Why did they spawn it like in the middle of the street? That is so dumb. But anyways, what we're gonna be doing is we are gonna be doing it. The new car! I'm kidding. They have to do is press a button. It's that easy. Why do they have like random stuff in this car game? Basic. Hello? What happened? Anyway, I don't know what happened right there. I think I hit the home button. I don't know why. Wait, I didn't hit the home button. I'll let the guy know what happened. All this traffic! Jeez, move out the way, yo. I'm not gonna stop. I stop when I wanna stop. Anyways, do not do this in real life. But this is just a game. In a game, you can do what you want. But if the game has rules, then you can't do what you want. But this game has no rules, so I get to do whatever I want in the game. And I get to crash my car, I get to go through traffic, I get to flip cars over, and I get my kids. Yeah. Anyways, I hope I'm speaking loud enough. Anyways, where are we gonna go?
What are we gonna go to?
We are always at the airport. Let's stay in the city for once. For the first time in forever, I'm gonna go to the city, and I'm gonna stay there forever. Anywhere. How's your day, everyone? Are you doing good? Because I know I'm gonna be pretty busy. I do videos, like everything, like just everything. Homework, just too much. And get out the way, get out the way, get out the way. I heard that and like something. I don't know what it was, but like I can't explain it what it was. But like it was like, get out the way, get out the way. It was so funny. But anyways, as you can see, I'm the best driver. I know, I just can't stop bragging about how good I am at driving. And, yeah. Get out the way, yo. You see me backing up? These people don't know how to act, yo. Like, get out the way! I am so good at driving. I'm just gonna skip over this dude. Hey, you're trying to go? No. You ain't gonna go? No! That's what you get for crashing, you dummy. I need to go to the therapist. Anyways, yes, I did not have any sugar before I drive. No, I did not. I had coffee, chocolate, cocoa puffs, but those are the only kind anyway. Reese's, peanut butter, chocolate, cupcakes, icing, pretty much. I didn't have any sugar before I left, so I am perfectly fine if the cops pull me over. Because I did not have any sugar, yo. I am doing perfectly fine. Oh yeah, this is a family friendly channel, so yeah. All your family members can watch it. Anyways, as I grow up, it will still be family friendly. But who cares? Move! You're gonna have some sense into you. And act some sense into you? Do that. Do I? That was amazing. But this video has been long enough. So anyway, that was enough for this video, guys. Please hit like and subscribe. And check out for my next video, which is going to be coming up in about an hour. I don't know. It's going to be coming up, like, no sooner than 3 o'clock. No sooner than 3:30, I'll say. And, yeah. Please hit the like button, read the description, and always be a fellow royal prankster gangster. But that's enough for today, and bye-bye!